Okay, so battery's gone flat in the Tacura F1 watch, and there we go. So we're going to take the back off it to replace the battery. Literally, I've got a pair of long nose pliers. We pop it across in between the lugs on the back, and then rotate it whilst holding it. If I just drop that over there, something. If I get this right, so we can see what I'm doing. Oh, dear me. Do you have a little camera like this? It is awkward. Can we see that? Oh, yeah, that's not bad. So, if I pop that across there like that. And twist and turn. That's the back popped off there. And then we're left with the battery is underneath that little cover there. Pop that off there. And then, okay, sorry about the camera work, but there we have the watch and the battery under there. And that battery will just pop out, and if I have a look on top of it, I don't know if I can see what it says, but it's a Renata 377 Swiss made battery. So I'll order one of them off Amazon and just stick it all back together. Job's a good one. Okay, so there we have the Tag F1 watch. Straight off Amazon, £2.50 for a box of 10 Renata batteries, original batteries. You can't fault that, can you? So let's try and put the camera down and get on with the replacement. Let's have a look what we've got then. Look at them little fellas. Beautiful. Same as we did before, just whip the back off again. Leaves us with the battery, which is covered with this little spring cap thing. This is a magnetic thing, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. Just pop that off there. Let's see if we get the battery out now. A bit tricky. I wanted to just get a little hook. Let me see what I've got. Okay, so we've got the little watch screwdriver. And let's just pop that out now. There it is. That's away with the old one. And we'll get the new one. Ooh, I want to get it out of the packet than it is doing the job. Exactly the same. Just pop that in there. thing back on. Stick the lid back on there. Screw it back down. And then just lock it up with the pliers. Pressing down, trying to be careful not to slip off the and scratch the watch up. That's tight. Okay. And there we have. We've now got this watch is working fine. The hands are ticking away. Set the time and jobs are good. One.